Little plant. Welcome back to Disney's Animal Kingdom. I haven't come in here a lot, and there's no clouds in the sky, so I can ride Everest as much as I want to. Lemurs are out today. That one and the red one. Oh, it's brown. Oh, my clouds are flying around now. I don't know if I got that or not. They're flying. Oh, there. Here comes Chip, Dale, and Goofy. I'm sitting in the theater, taking a water break. It's the Rivers of Light Theater. Right side. And left side. They're always playing this song. It's a kid. Goofy is awesome. Minutes for Everest, and lines actually moving. Yes, hold on, made up the blood shed so item from Flame Tree Barbecue on mobile order, and I got spooky apple punch as well. I will be trying this for Fall Girl William. You guys have to wait for that. Food. The otters are swimming on the way back over there. Here's the giant Galapagos Pardus. I don't think that many people know that you can literally look underneath the Tree of Life other than going to see Bug's Life. That's where this tortoise is. So you can literally walk underneath it. And here's the river. And on the other side, you walk towards Everest. That way. This little waterfall over here. You can literally walk underneath here. I'm gonna try to spot as many animals as you can. Three tortoises in here. Two are sleeping. This one's thirsty. Here's the one I was eating earlier, and he just wants to bring his food with. I know that I didn't film that much today. I just didn't film that much. But okay.